Hi everybody, I'm in Colts Neck, New Jersey, in front of Naval Weapons Station Earl. I was only like 15 minutes away from So here's the blue line. I don't know if you guys can see this or not. We can't. There it is. So here's the line right there. Oh God, it's cold out too. So after this, I'm going home. And this is what it looks like at nighttime. And on this property, I don't know like where they have the cameras on. For some reason or another, I always like to wave to the cameras. So I can't seem to... Oh my God, it's cold. Oh, it's cold. Hey Jeff, I'm just waiting to see if the local PD shows up or not. I'm like 15 minutes away from my home right now. I understand that, Jeff. This is my third time out here. The first two times, it was like during the day, and this is my third, and this is being done at night. And there's, that's a blue line right there that states we're the government, U.S. government property, so I'm not going beyond that blue line. Oh, I wish it was summer again. I'm just waiting to see if the local PD shows up or not. I'm on the curb right. Oh, you can't see any of this stuff. I'm on the curb right now. Two vehicles are coming out now. This is on Route 34. And there's a vehicle over there with headlights on. But I have no clue, like, what the vehicle's there for, or what kind of vehicle. I don't know if it's an army vehicle, personal, or whatever. Oh my God, it's cold. Hey, Teresa, what time is it? I'm already on 20% already because I've been doing the other police departments, the local ones. Thank you for the time, Arby. Hey, can somebody call Colt's Neck Police up? Okay, Jeff, I will. And plus that, I'm getting cold too, so. Wow, that took my battery off. Oh, that's a security right there. I'm gonna charge up my battery.